Jesus Power Crusaders moved immediately to Obarike. Obarike is another town in Obi local government area. In fact, that is the headquarters of the local government. In getting there, a large number of people also came out for the crusade. The king was there for the 3 days. At the end of the crusade, the people of the land came and declared, they decorated God's servant as the Rehoboamke of Obi land. What a great honor. We know that not just the physical honor, the Lord Jesus is also honoring his servant for this great sacrifice he's making in the area of reaching out to souls. As we give testimonies, we saw great things happened in Otonkwo. The same marvelous things took place in Obarike. Fair weather, wonderful testimonies. Please watch more.
Power. you are going to shout, I am free, several times.
I'm gonna person.
Hallelujah. She came here, she had a breathing problem, and she has high blood pressure that affected her breathing. She couldn't breathe very well.
Yes.
After the prayers, now she can breathe perfectly.
How many of you know I mentioned her case? I mentioned your case, I said.
Yes.
Yes. Put your hand together. She couldn't breathe when the power of God left her. Who has had that problem? You couldn't preach well. God heal you tonight. Receive your healing perfectly in the name of Jesus. Yes. It's settled. God bless you.
Amen.
Amen.
Almost like a withered hand. She couldn't move this hand. She can't lift it up. But after the prayers, she cannot lift it up.
Did you hear that? Push on this hand. Lift it up. Come on. Praise the Lord. Father, thank you for healing her. His blood is perfected. The paralysis is over. From today, we enjoy good health in Jesus.
Hallelujah. He had problem with breathing. You can say almost partial paralysis. His hand and his leg.
Yes.
Perfectly, you will mention his case.
I mentioned his case exactly.
God has told
how many of you noticed that?
And in my
God, your hand for
Jesus.
Father, thank you. Who said this part of your body? One hand, one leg. Father, this paralysis, this stroke is struck off. You will never suffer it again, Jesus. Raise your hand up. Wave it like this. Come on, jam your hand together. Stroke off. Never again. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
God bless you. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
You Obarike, 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 Ido, hear the word of the Lord. I join my faith with the king, the ruler of this community, and all his fellow rulers and other kings and leaders, both those here and those not here, those ruling at the different levels of governance. We agree today, Obarike, your children will serve the Lord.
Amen.
Obarike, you will excel in great things.
Amen.
Everything that does not glorify God in you, the idols, and all the wicked shrines, we command them to be of no effect against this land again in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Obarike, we decree that the word of God will grow in you.
Amen.
The people of God will grow in you.
Amen.
They will excel in you. Amen. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Obarike, your children will start dying young.
Amen.
They will begin to do well.
Amen.
They will live to old age.
Amen.
He said that since this prayer was made, that people in Obarike start dying before their time.
Amen.
Accident will not be killing your children.
Amen.
Sickness will not be killing your children.
Amen.
They will not be carrying all these sickness that call premature death.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Obarike, your children begin to marry well.
Amen.
Your daughters will marry well.
Amen.
Your sons will marry well.
Amen.
Those in marriages, they will not divorce.
Amen.
They will be married for life.
Amen.
They will raise half children.
Amen.
There will be no barrenness.
Amen.
People begin to have children.
Amen.
We will have twins and triplets.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
For this reason I have come, and for these kings to say amen.
Yes. Amen.
And they have just said so many amen.
Yes.
Thank you, Lord, for asking our prayer.
You,
blessed be God.
Hallelujah.
Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Want our daddy to wear our Igede uniform. The king of our time, and the devil, the apostles of our time, and the devil, the prophet of our time, and the devil. So, only today we have come together and we have agreed to release, to give a title. We don't just give title by your fruits. Appreciate you. Witness is charity in the gospel. Church of God says, all one ring, we have one one of all the local government. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Because we are born in yellow for years, but you didn't message Yamuka.
We are born to keep preaching the same message over and over.
And the same thing for the past 27 years, we talked about 29. You are still on the same track. So we appreciate
it.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I greet you all in the name of Jesus. I feel highly honored being here.
To
appreciate this very special presentation.
I will
just pray for only 2 days.
You
have seen the need to recognize me this way. Honoring me, God will honor you all.
Everybody
in this offering. Prayers we have prayed, and we are still going to pray.
Prayers
in the name of Jesus.
We
have of my wife, my children, my grandchildren, myself, and the entire Jesus Park Crusaders team. I say we are very, very grateful. Thank you for this honor.
In fact, this crusade is awesome. One of the first things I have experienced in this crusade is the crowd. We have not gathered such crowd before as in this town. For a moment of time that the whole 12 council wards came out for a single conference. It was rare. I will believe God. Another thing that we witnessed in this program was the practical manifestation of the power of God and the presence of God. God manifested in a manner that nobody was expecting. And it was that manifestation of the power of God that pushed crowds from all over the corner of Ito and of the local government in particular. So we give God praise for that.
The truth of the gospel that we have heard from this servant of God is real. The type of truth that some of our hearts have been crying for, it is now that we discover it. And we know that there are men of God that God has called. These have been the first of his kind since we have been ever witnesses all manner of crusade in this place. Since I came back to Igede land in 1999, I encourage everybody anywhere in the whole world, any community, I encourage the ministers of the gospel to work with him, to pray for him, to serve at any capacity in his crusade, anywhere he goes.
Well, I'm sure you are highly blessed with those little clips that we just picked from these two wonderful crusades held in Utonkau and Obareke. This is all by someone listening to God's voice and having a willing heart to move out, and also having group and team of men who are there to say, we are ready to go with you. We thank God for God's Servant Revenues Academy and the Jesus Power Crusaders team who are always there supporting him. Above it all, we will never forget the partners who are supporting us financially. It is your support that is taking the Jesus Power Crusaders from place to place. And we continuously pray for your partnership, that the grace of God, the blessings of the Lord will not elude you, as we trust God to use you to do more for Jesus Power Crusaders. We are praying for you, God's servant is praying for you, and we are happy to know that you are part of this great success story. Thank you very much, and we pray the Lord will keep you and preserve you.